environment surrounding railways are rapidly changing, and we need a new approaches which may be different from the ones for the traditional railways.
We are fully aware that the skills and knowledge required today and in the future are quite different from those for the past. So compared with the traditional knowledge-based teaching, our program puts more emphasis not only on the essential knowledge of our railways and the transferable skills, but also on to help our students develop their strengths of visionary thinking and for how to solve in the real-world problems.
London Underground is a very interesting system because it's built 200 years ago, and when it was built, nobody thought that it carries so many people as we see today. So recently, we do a sort of signal system upgrade, new rolling stock to run as many trains as possible. So now Victoria Line runs 36 trains per hour. UCL is also playing a key part to support that kind of such high-frequency operations.
Our module involves data mining and visualization, data analysis, system integration, and business management. So through these modules, our students, they can link the cutting-edge technologies with railways and have a better understanding of the railway-related engineering and study the business models of urban railway projects all over the world. We also have a project-based module to enable our students put their railway-related expertise into practice.
During the lecture, we may receive guest lecture from the railway industries, Transport for London, London Underground. It is really amazing to see what is really going on the railway industry today.
There are a variety of career options for our students after their MSc Urban Railways, such as urban railway planners, designers, and engineers at urban railway operators, infrastructure management, and government and software developer, and consultancy firms, or their academic and universities.
London is a very welcoming world city as well. You'll find people from all cultures and all walks of life here. The Department of Civil, Environmental and Geomatic Engineering makes everybody feel welcome, and one of its greatest strengths is the fact that there's so many people here from different backgrounds that have got different views, and it's wonderful to learn in that kind of environment amongst those people who are your peers and become your friends.